there is the need to focus on something better in life. For instance, if you are a lady, you are a pretty girl, a graduate, or someone who perhaps wants to go into a relationship, I'm Richard. Amen, sir. Motivational speaker, author of From Zero to Hero, and also a marriage counselor and a clergy. I would like to discuss with you or share with you one or two ideas I guess may do you help as you are finding yourself or figuring yourself into a relationship. First of all, there's a perception that women or woman must always open her arms to receive, open her legs to receive a man. We all have this perception. And so, to every man, there's an opinion that if you give a woman or a lady something, you are going to get her. Most of men, about 99.9%, believe that when you buy a woman an iPhone, when you give her Momo, when you buy her something, an item, it could be anything you can think of, you easily get her or win her. This is what most of men believe. And so, you as a woman, you as a pretty lady, you as a lady who wants to be in a wonderful and a best relationship, I want to advise you that first, don't open your hands or your arms for a gift. You shouldn't always be receiving. If you are the type who is very good in receiving or taking, this time, for the first time in your life, try your very best not to receive a gift from the guy. This is my first advice. Try your best. You see, he might have met a lot of women that he always propose, and they demand Momo, an item, a phone, or whatever you can think of. So if you can reject a gift from a man, hello sweetie, I want to buy you something. Oh, it's okay, I'm quiet, I'm okay. Hello sweetie, I wanted to buy you food. Oh, I'm done. If you can continue this for some time, the guy will sit down quiet and ask himself, which kind of woman or lady is this? You see, a lot of women or lady he might have come across with always receive or they demand or they take something from him. So maybe for the first time in his lifetime, you're going to be the first woman or lady not to demand anything, neither to receive anything from him. And it will surprise him. Again, after not demanding or not receiving from him for some time, try to call, figure out, try to show concern. At least tell yourself, this is a new guy, a new catch. Try the very best you can. Make him a friend of yours. Call him. Text him message. Greet him all the time. Perhaps you don't know you are building an intimate, or let me say, a great relationship for yourself. This is what I have for you this morning. God bless you. Enjoy your happy Founders Day on this fourth day of August 2020. God bless you. Bye.